बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स ओपन योर मैथ्स वर्कबुक ऑफ क्लास पीजी, पेज नंबर 2। ऑलराइट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेंशन द डेट ओवर हियर, देन लेट्स रीड आउट द टॉपिक। टुडे वी विल लर्न रिकॉग्निशन ऑफ नंबर 1। एज इन द प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैव लर्न हाउ टू राइट 0, टुडे वी विल लर्न द नेक्स्ट डिजिट, दैट इज 1। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रीड दिस, लव फॉर अल्लाह, Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful, the creator of whole universe, Allah. Beta, do you know that Allah is one and only? Today we are going to learn digit 1 and Allah is 1. This is the biggest example that Allah is 1. So first, let me read this for you. Allah is 1. Allah loves us a lot. He has blessed us with first parents, plants, and food. These three are the biggest blessings of Allah. Then we should also love Allah and thank Him. Alright, beta, here we have digit 1. Can you see this point, the dark one? We have to put our pencil tip over here and we have to move downwards and join with this arrow. This, like this, very good. Practice with me. Okay, once again. 1. What is this? 1. Okay, beta. Here, recognize and write. Here, there are so many like dotted ones. You have to trace all these ones. Like I have written this. You have to join dots from top to bottom. Slowly. Downwards, move your pencil downwards. 1. Again, from the top point downwards, join the dots. Very good. Similarly, here, from top to bottom, join all the dots. And likewise, you have to practice this line and this as well. Okay, moving here. Here, we have an activity given. So, we have to solve this. Read with me. Allah has made everything around us. That is understood and everybody knows that Allah is the creator and He has made everything around us. Circle accordingly. What we have to do? We are having an activity over here. We have to circle according to this. One star. For example, here is a dotted circle. We have to trace it. Only one star. One star, then one tree. Same like this, we have to circle only one tree. Okay, have it done? Okay, very good. The next one is one cat. We are having two cats over here, but we have to circle only one cat. So let's draw a circle around the cat. All right, very good. I hope you have done your work very good. So inshallah, we'll meet next time. See you next time. Till then, Allah Hafiz.